Welcome everybody to Meditation Monday. My name is Andrea B, and I'm happy to have you here and to remind you that meditation is a personal practice, and sometimes guided isn't always the way you want to go, but it's nice to have somebody mind the time for you and just give you something to think about when you are sitting, just for your 100 breaths. Today I wanted to bring up the point that what makes us unhappy at times, or what keeps us from finding happiness, let's call it that, is often just not wanting what's happening at the given moment in time to be happening. We resist, and as a result, we suffer. So for today's meditation, I ask you to be right here, right now, just to completely and utterly surrender to the moment, not wait for the timer or for me to tell you that it's over, but simply to sit, process, and be. And when the urgency, when that agitation kind of bubbles up within you, let's come back to the breath. We use that upon our meditation where the tickle of the breath is just here on your upper lip. I'm gonna find a comfortable seated place. Let's find it here. Sit bones on the ground. If you'd like to sit on a block, you certainly may. And balance wherever you are in a somewhat upright position. Helps you resist sleep. And then you'll notice I have my hands clenched here, and that's somewhat of a tense space. So instead, I'll bring my hands to my knees in an open offering place. And not only am I open to offer, but I'm open to receive. Receive whatever this moment brings. And I'll count your breath, don't you worry. Stillness. And settle in, just noticing the breath tickle the upper lip. Open your eyes when you're ready. You might start to move a little bit, rock the head, sway the shoulders, twist even side to side. The hope is that these short meditations, daily, or at least at the beginning of each week, can bring you to a point of clarity so that you can approach your week anew, afresh, and with the intention to not only do good, but live your best life. So I thank you guys for joining me. Be you.